So now the chef is cooking the chicken with the ginger. And he's gonna add some garlic and some spices. So he's adding the chicken first. With the oil. Now he's adding the garlic. Garlic. Sliced garlics, and then he mixes around. Get the full flavor. And the ginger. Alright. Of the garlic, he is adding the ginger. Now you can smell, you can smell it coming. This, I think it's the oyster sauce. The oyster?
Oyster sauce.
Oyster sauce. Oyster fire sauce. So yeah. Oh, you see it coming, the fire. It's burning it. So these are the veggies and the mushrooms that I ordered. So yeah. So they have added the type of black mushrooms that I wanted. I think it's called the shiitake mushrooms. So. Yeah. Oh yeah, now you look at the, looks like brownish color. A bit of
water.
Okay, and then he adds the water. So he's letting it for to boil and simmer. Last is adding the chili and some garlic. Bit more oyster sauce. And you mix it around. Some pepper here.
Pepper. Put it in water.
A little more water, yeah. A little bit more water.
Good.
Oh yeah, I can smell it. Very nice, yeah. Alright, so it's done. Yeah, alright. Let's go in and eat. Okay, so I'll be going in and trying out his food. Let's hope it's nice. I presume it's nice, yeah. It looks nice and delicious. This is my food, yeah.
Okay.
And rice? Yeah, thank you, and rice, yes.
Okay,
so
and another one, rice?
Yes, yes. Kapkum crab. Chili, the dry chili, and the sugar, salt, pink sugar. And then, the chili here. Some green pepper chilies, green pepper here. Okay. And sugar. Is this sugar?
Sugar.
Rice, sugar, sugar, half sugar.
And
pad thai.
And fish sauce.
Oh, yeah,
and chili.
Yeah, so this is nice. So yeah, I'll try some of this. This one is the fish sauce and red chili and soy sauce. And the rice is here, yeah. So, yeah.